bow tie.
He's ready to compete, Ty. He's not going to wear a bow tie.
He looks ready to compete. He's ready to take a shower.
You think with all the money Alberto Del Rio has, he'd give Ricardo Rodriguez some better...
You're mean.
Mean? This is awesome.
Shut up!
See?
Shut up!
Damas y caballeros, es mi gran honor representarles a ustedes en su primera lucha en la WWE. Yo soy Ricardo Rodriguez.
Is Ricardo going to announce himself the loser after the match too?
Well, typically the loser doesn't get announced, Todd. The winner does. We'll see what Conor O'Brien has in store for Ricardo Rodriguez, who obviously has some makeshift attire on.
It's a terry cloth robe. I think he got it from the Hilton Hotel. Or maybe the Motel 6.
I'm not laughing at you. I'm laughing at the reaction of the WWE Universe to the body of Ricardo Rodriguez.
They call that a Josh Matthews physique.
Another swing and a miss.
Get it back in the ring. Let's go. One.
Yeah. Come on, Ricardo. Yeah. You can do it.
He can't. What is he going to do, Todd?
Run. Where's that rat spray?
Ricardo Rodriguez can say that he's been in there and he's competed. You can never say that. Ricardo Rodriguez has something on you.
Is this called competing?
And there you see Alberto Del Rio watching, of course, with a vested interest in this matchup. Conor O'Brien, the rookie for Alberto Del Rio, and Ricardo Rodriguez, the only personal ring announcer for Alberto. And sometimes Ricardo does a little more than just ring announce for Del Rio.
Like this.
Look at this.
Like Tyson, like punches.
Ooh.
And what's the rat doing?
Well, Conor O'Brien exposing the steel turnbuckle.
Well, you know he's angry, Josh. He had rat spray sprayed right in his eyes.
He's not an actual rat. Oh, he's a human being. Who happens to resemble a rat.
Get him out of there. Cheese.
Uh-oh.
Ricardo, your chance is now. Vamanos.
This can't happen. This is not going to happen.
Come on, Ricardo.
Thank you, Dolph Ziggler.
Look at his belly button.
Oh!
What an awkward splash.
No way.
Are you kidding me? You've got to be joking.
Here is your winner, Ricardo Rodriguez.
It's like Matt Stryker just won a match. That's how unlikely this was. Ricardo Rodriguez has beaten Conor O'Brien.
I'm speechless.
It wasn't the most technically gifted match we've ever seen. Nevertheless, get up there.